Hey guys, what's up? Industrial Gamer here. And today we're going to be finding the bags in Chapter 4 Heat. I'm sorry, Chapter 4 Ropeburn for the PlayStation 3. Okay. I want to thank you all for giving the ones who gave the comments on what game I should do a review of next for the Xbox 360. It seems that Resident Evil 5 won, but I delayed it till Sunday. So you guys, I need all your thoughts and comments on Sunday on the Help Please video. And yeah, but it looks like Resident Evil 5 definitely won. What the fuck? Bullshit. First bag, it will be right here where all those boxes are.
I'm looking at the plans for this place. It's a labyrinth. And quiet, too. No wonder Ropeburn picked it. But if there's a bird bomb, I'm guessing they'll be near the roof. You're gonna need to find a way.
Fast.
How is that possible? Wow. That's a bunch of BS. This on an easier. Why is it on hard? I had the Pro Runner trophy. Jeez. Okay, sorry, guys, I have to heal here. Second bag. Now, this is a special opportunity here. This is the only way you can get a bag. Everyone, you see those poles right there? If you miss those poles, you are not able to get the bag. So you have to jump, make sure you grab these poles, and you have to make sure you really grab them. See how close that was? So once again, third bag. Right there.